Hey guys, so Veronica Nocturne here. So we're gonna continue with Pokemon Go. Let's go Pikachu. So I ended up doing, in last episode, for a recap, I went and I got to Fuchsia City. So I had to skip a couple of battling, you know, throughout. I didn't wanna do that. I didn't wanna do a whole episode of me just battling people. So I went through, battled everyone. Let me see if I can do this real quick. There we go. And then I battled everybody. So I went and there was a Professor Oak's assistant. He was in the, I guess, the little houses that go between the roots. So he gave me an assistant's outfit, that which is what I'm wearing right now. I ended up getting gold teeth from Team Rocket, which is weird. And I basically leveled up Fuchsia City, behold, a passion pink. So I've just been battling everyone. Where's Sarah? I said I'd meet her here to catch Pokemon, but all I'm catching are some weird looks. Maybe because you're standing in the corner. Let's go to the right, right? Let's go to the right. So for... Do I have to battle? My cat keeps opening the door. Give me a second. So I've changed my gaming setup, as you can see. And Mr. What's-His-Face over here likes opening the door, and I can clean and clean and clean, and he just does his own thing. So this empty house was borrowed and repurposed as a place to share information, but with all of these experts around, my place feels a little tense. Okay, we shall see. If you catch the same Pokemon species over and over, you'll catch a combo. If you keep going, you'll hear... I hear you'll be more likely to run into shiny Pokemon? If you catch a bunch of the same Pokemon species, the chance of you finding an item after catching them increases. I go for Geodude and Onix myself. I didn't know that. Shiny Pokemon? There are ways that you can catch special bonuses when you catch a Pokemon. Number one, time your throw to land when the ring is small. Number two, catch them with your first throw, and so on. You'll get a lot of good things out of it, such as extra experience points. Okay, that's good to know. You're more likely to find an item after catching a Pokemon if you feed it a Hidnap Berry first, right? You've noticed that too, right? Right? A super lure. You wanna see something cool? Does it let me do it here? It'll let me do it here. So Pikachu learned a secret technique that I could surf on water too. And then it pained me so much that I forgot about leveling. So, for example, Pidgey turned into Pidgeot. And I can't remember who else leveled up. Somebody else leveled up, but I can't remember. I can't remember. No. Now we'll go into this house. It's heavy looking block, but a strong push might be able to move it. How do I push it? Oh, look. There are Pokemon fossils and rare stones on display. I gave the gold teeth to the warden. I have the gold teeth. The warden popped his teeth in? Yuck, they're all sandy and gritty. Anyway, thanks, Lassie. You're a real lifesaver. I didn't know he was missing teeth. No one could understand a word that I was saying, not one. I was too ashamed to show my face around the office even. Let me give you something for your trouble. A safari set? Ah, here, I'll teach you something neat, a technique called strong push. And now he wants to, well, I suppose it makes no difference to me. Now come this way and have a look. If sometimes you find big blocks like this one in caves and other such places, right? You can push them around if you take a moment to gather up your strength first. The trick is this. You grit your teeth as hard as you can. If you've got them, then all at once, just let them rip. Whilst I learn the secret technique, strong push. Hooey! Look at that, learning strong push in just one go. Your Pikachu is a clever one, Lassie. So, I'm gonna show you guys where did I ended up getting the teeth. Because I didn't know he was missing teeth. It's a big block. Do you want to use a secret technique, strong push? Yes. It's a Diglett? You got a nugget from Diglett. Okay. Okay. I can't remember what's over here. That Pokeball over there, were you wanting that? That's a Voltorb. Well, so was I, huh? That's an actual Pokemon? Yeah, you sounded just crazy. Safari Zone, Playful Park Office. I got a safari set. I thought I caught a glimpse of something gold and shiny towards Route 19. Maybe it's some kind of buried treasure. Okay, buried treasure, Route 19. This week's goal at the Safari Zone, wake up even earlier than Pokemon do. Okay. Warden Slowpoke is very knowledgeable about Pokemon. He even has some fossils of Pokemon I've ever seen. Oh, is that the dude with the missing teeth? Well, now he has a teeth. We nicknamed the Warden Slowpoke. Because, you know, he has the vacant look like a Slowpoke. That's just rude. Why are you standing at the corner? You on timeout? Ever since Warden Slowpoke went fishing the other day, it's been hard to understand him. All he does is mumble and moan. Maybe his age is finally getting to him. Okay. Okay. All right. But since I just got the assistant, outfit, I'm not gonna think. So this man is the man that taught me the surfing technique. I hope you and Pikachu will stay good friends for a long time. Would it let me get in the water? No. Okay. This is the Go Park Complex. Pokemon Chase is the famous herding game everyone loves. So this is like where you can come in and like trade Pokemon, I guess. I don't like that. No, where did Eric go? He's the one who wanted me to come here. I'm meeting my dad here. He's gonna give me the Pokemon he caught. I hope he comes back soon. Yay, my big sis is sending her Pokemon to my Nintendo Switch. Here, let me give you a Kangaskhan, a Ponyta, and a Dratini I caught. Welcome to the Pokemon, the Go Park Complex. Would you like to do, what would you like to do? Here are explanations. Explain yourself. What would you like to know about the play yard? If you have 25 of the same species of Pokemon in the Go Park Complex, you will be able to use the play yard. What? Guide your Pokemon to the goal at the top of the yard. If you are unable to guide all of your Pokemon to the goal within the time limit, you win. Be careful of the Pokemon that pop up from the ground, though. They can get in your way. If you want to stop playing, press the X. Yeah, I'm okay with this. This is something that, like, I know other people have showcased, and I don't think it's that point in time to do it. He's waiting for somebody. Here's the Pokemart. Here's the thing. I need to check what's in my bag. So, as you can see, like, we're level 42. We're higher. Pidgeotto's Pidgeot. I think, if I remember correctly, Charmeleon levels up at level 36. Antidote, Awakening. Okay. I think we're good. I don't even know why I came here. Nope, nope. Come on, people. But I love talking to people, though. Have you tried using an X speed? It temporarily boosts the Pokemon speed in battle. Were all of the souvenirs promoting the gold parts? No t-shirts, no snow globes, not even a paltry, a paltry postcard or two. It is so cold. It is. My window's right next to the my computer now. So I already battled these people. Oh no. I have that one lady to the right to battle. I already caught a Rattata. I caught a Dodrio. I caught a Doduo. I'm just doing this for XP. This is my turf. Get out of here. Bird Keeper Jacob is challenged. Farfetch'd. I look adorable. I'm surprised I'm so light. So, as you can see, so this is the move that we learned from, I'm trying to remember the guy's name. Can't remember the guy's name for the life of me, so I'm sorry for that. Okay. No, we're gonna use Zippy Zap. There we go. He's fainted. Pidgeot goes to level 37. He's about to send another Farfetch. I'll keep battling. I mean, it's a little bit, but a little bit XP would actually help us out because we have the gym next. Ooh, ouch. I don't know what level the gym's gonna be under, but that's why I took my own time out to go and actually go through and beat all those people. I'll keep them there. Three Farfetch, that's the first time I've ever seen that. There we go. Critical hit. Any faints. Bwah! Not bad. Pokeballs and squiggly peas. Okay. Oh! Oh my lord. I seen Eradicate, and that's what I wanted to catch, but it's like, okay. It's usually one of those trainers. Lapras is wonderful, but where can I catch one? She doesn't even, like, phase it. Let's go into here. The Safari Zone's warden may be old, but he's still a great health. Though his teeth are all false, to be fair. You've met Bill. He's my grandson. He always liked rare things, even as a child. My big brother Bill's job is Tongue Twister. It's transferring Pokemon so people can send Pokemon to one another. He's the one who developed the box system. Oh, and you know the Go Park complex? He made that too, this with some professor from a faraway region. So that's another thing I forgot to mention. So there was another, I think, where Snorlax was sleeping. There was another little, I guess, place there between the roots. So now, after I caught over 50 Pokemon, so I'm a number of caught 55. So you can sort them alphabetically by the heaviest to lightest, or lightest to heaviest, or from the tallest to shortest, from the shortest to tallest. Like, you can sort them, and then you can sort them like in your box too. So you have different options of, I guess, sorting the Pokemon. I sorted them by level. The Safari Zone has a playful park out in the front. Out back is the Go Park complex. It's kind of weird how they just stand in like little separate places. They don't do anything. A forgetful old man used to live here, but I heard he moved off to Route 12. It sure is convenient having a Pokemon Center next door, but it means my rent is really high. Facts. Okay, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna heal real quick. I'm going to heal, but talk to you. You can become a great trainer by raising just one of your Pokemon to be super strong. You've got to develop a whole team evenly, but that's not an easy task either. Do you have a ground type Marowak? If possible, I'd like to trade my Marowak for it. I don't know if I have one. Do I have one? He's not part of my party, though. No, I have two Machamps. I don't have any. Okay, I thought I was going crazy. Oh, he's the one that taught me Spishy Splash. Hey, do you want to teach me to teach your marvelous move to a Pikachu? Oh my god, I can't read today. Oh, it doesn't seem to be necessary for your Pikachu to learn the move for now. Okay. There's a narrow trail that leads west out of the Viridian City, right? Have you seen it? It leads to the Pokemon League, the organization that governs all Pokemon trainers. Governs. If you're working on a Pokedex, you should visit the Go Park complex. Okay, let's do this. Look at his fast self laying on the bed. I can't take him. But I love him though. I really do. What scares me sometimes is that he uses his head to like bang the door open. So it sounds like police are breaking down my house. It's just him. So this is where Team Rocket was when I found the teeth. So this is another route. So we're not gonna go over here right now. Oh, wow. I'm freezing. I want like a blanket. Yo, champ in the making. We have the Safari Zone here in the Fuchsia City, where you can meet tons of different Pokemon. And the Fuchsia City Gym, we welcome trainers who've lots of Pokemon. So, I've already caught 50 species of Pokemon. Well done. Looks like you've caught 56 species. That means you are now worthy of challenging my gym. Your gym? Okay. What, you a ninja? Fwahaha. Startled by my disguise, are you? I shall use my intricate style of confound and destroy you in battle. Okay, unless I read it wrong as well. I'm amazed every time I see that. He looked just like me, right? Now, head on in. Experience his moves for yourself. All right. All right. Is there anything on the sides? Okay. What? Oh, there's fake door. There's fake walls. Okay. All right. Strength isn't the only key for Pokemon. Do you understand this? Pokemon battles are about strategy. I'll show you how strategy can beat true brute strength. Yes, it's freezing. You are challenged by ace trainer Kaden. He sends out a monk. Oh wow, I'm just... Thunder, let's see what Thunder does. He has two Pokemon, okay. Minimize. Oh, he gets tiny. He still looks cute. But his attack raises. Let's see what Floaty Fall does. Okay. Zippy Zap. The reason I kind of don't want to get rid of Zippy Zap is that it goes first, always. I don't know if I have antidotes. No, don't get poisoned. Man. How do you... Yeah. But I'm poisoned. One more time. Really? Okay. Let's try one more time, right? He avoided the attack. That was cool. Oh, no bueno. we still got one more Pokemon. There we go. Hunter grew to level 38. Yep. So technically we took each other out. Let's see what Hunter has to say. Beedrill. Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball. I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Dark Pulse. Yep, I'm screwed. Let's do Razor Leaf. Let's see what happens. He's gonna outrage. I wanna see. Okay. Oh. Beecher became confused due to the fatigue. Not that bad. Okay. Yay! Acid. Let's see what Acid does. He's confused, but he presses Protect. Okay. Acid. Outrage again. Not that bad. Let's absorb it. He goes first because his levels are higher. His levels are higher. Pidgeot. He looks so much bigger. Mirror move. That's the reason why Pidgeot's still on the team. So, I don't want to waste revives and stuff. Oh, no, 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 no. I'll wait. I'll go heal and come back. I don't read the I don't read the oh my gosh anything they say at the like the Pokemon Center, because it's like it's gonna be repeating because it's the same thing in every Pokemon Center. I did it on purpose. Stop right there. Do you think about the famed invisible walls of the Fusa City Gym? I think I got it. I can tell that it's a maze. You are challenged by Tamer Phil. Nidorina! He has two Pokemon also. I am gonna Thunderbolt. If she doesn't move. Okay, there we go. This should take her out. Oh. No crunching! Thunder again. And I bet you the next Pokemon's gonna be Nidorino. It's not the first time I've seen it, so I don't find it weird. How did I guess? Nidorino. Keep it. More thunder. Okay. It's paralyzed. Yes. Okay. One more time. He avoided the attack. Okay. He poisoned me. Gosh darn it. Land the Thunderbolt. Thank you. I beat Tamer Phil. Well, you got it. Oh, my feet are freezing. I gotta check my bag to see what do I have in my medicine bag. Because if I have an antidote... Oh, there we go. There we go. I also learned... Oh, see, like, look, the lemonade. That can have 70 HP. So when you see, like, vending machines and stuff like that, like, they, you could use that on the Pokemon. So you can't go over there regardless. Come on. Okay. I could have, I guess, passed them. I was a magician once upon a time, but I dreamed of becoming a ninja, so I joined this gym. A ninja magician. Juggler Kirk. Juggler Kirk sent out a Haunter. I got a Haunter. Let's see what Thunder can do. Oh, you guys in the protect. It's just annoying. Come on, zippy zap. Oh, love it. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. He dared. He dared. Oh, I love you for that. You are so freaking adorable. Adorable. And he protects. Come on. Yay. She's level 43. I'm done for. Let's see you beat my special techniques. Juggling? Is that your special technique? Juggler Harry. Another hunter. Oh, he has three Pokemon. So this one might be... Let's zippy zap it. That's it. One hit quits. Let's go. I hope Charmeleon, he actually evolves. Send out another hunter? Yes! Let's see if we could do another one hit quit. Come on, zippy zap it. Don't you dare. I don't want to hear that. I'm even closing my eyes because I don't want to hear it. You did do it, didn't you? Gosh darn it. Why did you do that? You should have never done that. There we go. Another hunter. Venusaur grew to level 37. Another hunter. We'll keep it. I like the backsplash. Yes. He's down. Oh, is he gonna evolve? You had me fooled. Yes, he's evolving. Congratulations, your Charmeleon evolved into a Charizard. Charizard's data will be added to the Pokedex. When this Pokemon expels a blast of super hot fire, the red flame at the tip of its tail burns more intensely. Charizard wants to learn the move wing attack. Let's forget all moves. Gotta check it first. 60, 100. Let's forget that. Okay, I need to try to head back. I'm gonna head back and heal. I'm not gonna make you sit here and wait for me to heal. So I'll just... Where's the... Okay. I'll just come back to me when I get back to the gym. Okay, guys, we're back. And I bumped into him. I wanted to see to find the way it is. So I also study the way of the ninja with Master Koga. Ninja have a long history. I got hiccups of using creatures. Hiccuping creatures. Famer Edgar. Arbok. Let's thunder it. Let's see what happens. Not bad. Don't poison jab me. Don't poison me. Not everybody poisoning me. Ouch. He faints. What is he sending out now? Oh, another Arbok. Okay. I'll keep it. the two Pokemon that have given me the most stuff to like beat has been Koffing from Jesse and James. Like, that Koffing is no joke. No joke for that Koffing. I'm poisoned now. Okay. One more. Let me guess. Another Arbok. I'll keep battling. No. Nope. Let me super potion it first. No. I only have one hyper potion. Let's super potion it and see what happens. Stop poisoning me. You suck. Oh, you so adorable. I love you for that. This has 50. Let's thunder it and let's see what happens. He avoided the attack. That's why I hate using thunder. He avoids the attack. And now I'm poisoned again. And now I'm going to just... That's it. Oh, he... I love her. We're gonna try. Yeah, see? I'm done. That's why I kind of don't like it, because he avoids it a lot. But hey. Let's... Well, his level is very... But we're gonna see. I just want to see him. Let's do wing attack. Okay. Now I'm paralyzed. Okay. Let's use Ember. Now you're gonna poison me too? It's just savage. Fire spin. Oh, he just no remorse. Don't. Okay. Not that. I'm gonna try because I know it's done. Yeah, see? I don't like switching out Pokemons, like, when it's already, like, the last little bit. Because it ends up just hurting me more. Mirror move. I'm paralyzed too. Let's wing attack. What, are you gonna poison me now too? This is just savage. Leveled up. Level 38. And we beat him. Oh, she's just a freebie? Okay. Oh, nope, she's not a freebie. I thought she was a freebie and I just screwed myself. Master Koga descended from a family of ninja, a tradition that lasted 100 years. What did you descend from? It's kind of weird to be asking somebody that, but all right. Ace Trainer Annie. Mine's more evolved than yours. Just to let you know. He's higher than I am. Let's poison powder. Let's see if that works. Oh. Okay, it doesn't affect him. Absorb. That's nice, I guess. This is gonna take forever. Let's do acid. Let's see what acid does. Not that bad. It's that we both have the same type of Pokemon. We're gonna be here for a while. Okay. It's gonna take a while. Sit back and relax. Because that's exactly what this is gonna do. There you go. Even though it took 4 minutes. Wheezing! Oh my gosh. We'll keep it. This is bad. Let's absorb it. I'm sorry. What? Okay. Flamethrower? It must be a TM. No, that didn't work. I'm still like, sorry. He's paralyzed. Hunter. This is the reason why I have Hunter. Let's do Shadow Ball. There you go. What? Okay. We're gonna have to do this. Since he used my move, I could use him back. Oh, just, yep. I thought I would go first. Am I gonna really have to use a revive? I wasn't trying to battle her. Let's see if this works. You and the flamethrower! I'm gonna faint. Oh, I'm not. Oh. Will Venusaur actually save the day? Oh! Saves the day! Yeah, I know you're fatigued. You're more skilled than I thought. Okay, I cleared out the whole gym. Oh, look. Okay. Where am I? Over here. So again, I'm gonna cut back. I'm trying to find it, don't worry. I'm trying to find it. Okay. Okay. Bam! What? What? Oh god, here we go. A mere child like you dares to challenge me. The very idea makes me shiver with... Okay. Very well, I shall show you the true terror as a ninja master. Opponents can't lay a hand on me as poison brings their steady doom. Despair as you feel the creeping horror of poison-type Pokemon. I gotta put my boots on. My feet were freezing. You're challenged by gym leader Koga. A wheezing! Of course he does! A wheezing. Wheezing all of the wheezings. We're gonna zippy zap because it goes first. If they don't use protect. Kinda did nothing. Explosion! But he killed himself. I don't want to hear that. Why? Level 38 for Vileplume. A muck. I will keep. I hope you use a protect in the beginning and I will super potion this man. Sludge Bomb. Yes! Working out in my favor. Zippy Zap it. Let's see what it does. Oh, protect. I caught it, I guess. Alright, let's try again. Because we're in par. We're 43 and 43. Okay. No, no toxic, no toxic, no toxic, no toxic, no toxic. Gosh darn it, the toxic. Oh man. Okay. We are gonna use Slishy Splash. Slishy Splash. I hate this man. Okay, Splishy Splash. Can I do Splishy Splash now? Not that bad. Aw, you're so adorable. Now with the Sludge Bomb. And I'm poisoned. No, we're not gonna fight. I'm gonna use my bag. And I'm gonna use a hyper potion. Hyper potion used. Are you gonna use protect? Cause that's what I would want you to use. Oh, now he uses a sludge bomb. No. Where's antidote? I hope you protect, because if not, this is gonna... You see, they... Yeah. I used it for nothing. But we never know when will we try, so... Let's use Pidgeot. We're gonna mirror move it. Okay. Mirror move. Why? Everyone's poisoned. Jesus. Oh. Do wing attack. Not bad. Okay. But now I can mirror move it, right? What the crap? I don't know why it stops like that. It's not good for me. Nope. Alright. You know what I'm wondering is what would have happened . Okay. Let's use Dark Pulse. Okay. Set him off. Keep battling. I have one. I do, I have one. Sucker punch. Like a... Oh, wow. Nice. Was not expecting that. This is gonna be experiment. She's level 44 though. Oh, protect. Now he protects. It's like they can tell when I'm gonna use certain moves, and that's when they protect. Stop. Thank you. Not that good. Alright, so in my bag, I'm gonna use a revive. And I'm gonna use it on Pikachu. A wild style. Okay. So we're gonna go back up in level. I use all of my Pokemon. That's something. I don't go and say, oh, I'm only gonna use these Pokemon. I don't do that. We're gonna use Acid. Okay. The next move can be a protection move. Yay! Love it. It's not a lot, but you know. Yeah. His defense falls. So, ecstatic on that. Oh. Okay. So, I think next move he should use
Okay.
Let's see how that goes. See, I would have thought he would have used a protection. But... we're gonna switch it. We're gonna zippy zappy. See, he uses protect. Are you gonna use protection again? There we go. And this all depends on your lineup, what you have. It can go so many different ways. Gold bat. I am not switching. There we go. Ugh, love it. Love it. Stop. You and the poison, the poisoning and the poisoning and the poisoning, and it's just... it's annoying! It is! That goes first, though. And they are down! Yay! You beat Gym Leader Koga. Hmm. You have proven your worth. I got 7,040 squid to the piece. Here, take your soul badge. What? You got a soul badge from Koga. Now that you have a soul badge, Pokemon for up to level 50 will heed your command if you receive them in a trade. Ah, take this too. TM Toxic from Koga. It is an ancient move passed down through my family for 400 years. When it hits with this toxic poison effects, a Pokemon will take more and more damage with each turn that passes in battle. It will surely terrorize your opponent. Oh, thank God, I can just walk out. I can just walk out, thank God. Nope. We'll rest our Pokemon. I like the fact that it makes like kind of a yin and yang like symbol with the different Pokeballs. Hey, you. Do you want to teach a marvelous move to Pikachu? It doesn't seem necessary. Okay, yeah, because I already learned the move. All right. Now there's... no. Oh, my lord. Patience. I'm freezing. I gotta get up to go turn up the heater. Oh, it's over here, right? I want to go see what the Go complex is. Just to go in. What do you need to... yeah. Let me enter the Go park. Oh. All right. Yeah, like I said, you see this, I think it connects with other people, and there's nobody here. So it just goes to show you. How do I leave? How do I leave? Thank you. Yeah, okay. I don't have anything in my adventure. I pressed the button without seeing. Yeah, look, there's nobody in none of these rooms. So there's no point. Oh, okay. Yep. So there's nothing, like I said, that we can do here. But next time, we're just gonna keep going with our little adventure. We have 4 gym badges now. Am I right? We have 4. And don't forget to save my progress, because you know me, I forget everything. But I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!